How goes the fishing? Caught anything slippery?
Aye. Our suspicions were well founded. The Serpent Reavers are indeed the culprits.
The plot thickens.
Has there been any movement in Thanalan?
It has been blessedly quiet. Which is to say the Amalja are being no more or less of a nuisance than usual, summoning Ifrit with such crystals as they have hoarded. Urianger, too, reports not out of the ordinary.
Then we have our explanation.
Your explanation for what, pray tell?
For the recent spate of crystal thefts in Thanalan, we naturally assumed that the trail would lead us back to the Amalja. Yet it did not. It led us across the sea unto Vilbrand.
Vilbrand? There have been reports of increased Sahagin activity of late. Oh gods, they mean to summon Leviathan?
That is the way of it, I fear. Whilst conducting our investigation on behalf of the mineral concern, we came upon evidence implicating the Serpent Reavers. With the aid of the Maelstrom, I was able to verify our suspicions. Tis only a matter of time before Leviathan returns to harrow the seas. But there is more. One of the Sahagin, an elder by my judgment, spoke of attaining the gift and knowledge of eternity. Such a disturbance in the ether. If I did not know better, I should think this device defective. And there is the explanation.
Soon, soon it shall begin. Our Lord shall rise mid surging waves to wash away the finless ones. And I shall be granted the gift and knowledge of eternity. And with the emissary stand equal. Then shall I know no cessation, no oblivion.
Whence comes this promise of immortality? The emissary? We have outstayed our welcome.
The gift and knowledge.
Are the two of you quite well?
You shared that vision, did you not? Even before the Sahagin made mention of the emissary, I recognized Elidibus's words. He is behind this. But surely it is not within his power to grant the echo.
My lady, unless we act swiftly, Leviathan will rise again. The Admiral has already requested that we intervene to prevent this. Failing that, we are to attend to the Primal's extermination.
She will have our full cooperation. Let us make haste to Limsa Luminsa. I mean to play a part in this mission. Tataru, pray, take charge in my absence.
My lady, are you sure this is wise?
I am aware of the risks, but there is something I must see with mine own eyes. The true nature of the Echo.
Very well. I shall not stand in your way. On the condition that you permit me to accompany you as bodyguard.
Your company is ever welcome, Thancred.
I take it something ill is afoot.
Aye. A primal is about to be loosed upon Eorzea.
A primal?
A godlike being whose very existence is a bane upon the land. We scions of the Seventh Dawn are sworn to put an end to their kind.
I see. Know then that I am learned in the arts of war. In return for the kindness you have shown my people, I would lend you my blade.
It would be most welcome. When contending with a primal, one can never have too many able allies. If you crave a more intimate understanding of the problems facing Eorzea, this experience is like to provide it. Be sure to come well prepared.